BYU International Race of Champions is indeed underway. On board with Kevin Harvick. Oh, contact between Harvick and Sharp there.
So much for that number three wide stuff. they took a lap rest, I guess, didn't they?
Oh, and there's Harvick up to bump draft once again. Little blocking going on here. Stewart almost to the front. And Tony Stewart wins round one of True Value IROC 26. And the green flag is out, and we are racing at California Speedway. A good run going. Coming off the corner, Labonte heads for the high side of the racetrack. And now Harvick comes back a little bit as they go wheel to wheel, headed for turn number three. This is for the lead. Kevin Harvick wins round two of True Value IROC 26. In front of a huge crowd, the green flag comes out, and we are racing. Here's how they got around Jack Sprague. That's Hunter going to the front of that group. Here is Buddy Lazier crossing the line and winning the third round of IROC in the 26th season. And the open wheel drivers finish four out of the top five. The green is out, and here they go. The final race of the 2002 26th year of IROC. We're on board with Kevin. Oh, he did have contact with Sam Hornish there in the second turn. And Dale Jarrett wins the final race of IROC 26. And Kevin Harvick is the champion of IROC 26.
Disappointment. How do you take that?
Obviously, I'm a little pissed off.
Spills 2002 will ride along with the stars of the Indy Racing League.